beautiful banner back here. It was made by banners for Barbara Shelton. And we'd like to thank her for that also. There's so many wonderful things that have been done for this festival. We've been working for 2 years now to celebrate our 50th year. All of us celebrate by being here, I think. And now you're going to see some of the groups that have been with us for a long, long time. First of all, the Boston Center Country Dance and Song Society, the English group, who danced at our very first festival. Our leader, Helena Cornelius, who is usually with us, is teaching in Europe somewhere. The leader for today is Barbara Finney. And you're going to hear the wonderful music of all four members of Bare Necessity.
Thank you. Another group that's been with us forever, the English Country Dance Society, the Country Dance Society of Boston. Melinda Cornelius, the leader. And an incredible bunch of musicians with them, by the way. Just happens to be Bare Necessities. Use of space is one of the things you want to watch when you see dances in different countries. Watch the English dancers' use of space. Ooh.